Thank you very much. This is a fun group to conduct. Every one of these guys are, well, I say this, none of them are shy, I think. And I appreciate the fact, one of the hardest things to do as a jazz musician is to get out and do what we call improv. And those guys step up to the mic. They actually are not looking at music. They're listening to chord progressions. And the music that they hear in their head, they're trying to get through their horn. That's one of the hardest things in the world to do. And they do a really, really good job. So let's give it up for all our soloists. That was called Area 51. We'll do one now that's a little bit older called Woodchopper's Ball.
Thank you.
just a little bit. That was popular back when I was in high school. By the Weather Report. Anybody else out there know that song? Some of you probably played it. Yep. Awesome. Last song we want to play for you is what I call a barn burner. We ordered two pieces of music last year, and I told them if we could practice it sounded, we'd perform it. One of the ones that we've got ready for is called 1.21 gigawatts, just like Back to the Future. Thank you. Please pardon us while we have a set change.
Let's hear one more time for the jazz band.
Thank you.
my time to, my best time of the week is with the steel drum band Wednesday after that. It's just a joy to be able to just spend some time with these students and so forth. It's been a great to understand and develop the steel drum band in 18 years of teaching. This is my 19th, it's the first time I've ever done steel drums, so it's been a very, very pleasing, a very enjoyable activity to be a part of. And not just a part of it, these students are incredible with what they do. And if you know anything about the band, it takes a lot of technique, a lot of understanding of what's going on. And so they deserve a huge round of applause for what they do. Very lucky to have a group of seniors here with a lot of experience. So Carly, Larissa, Sarah, and Caroline, thank you. It's been very enjoyable. Wish I could spend the next 4 or 5 years with you. As eighth graders, it's going to be great, but I understand that you need to move on and things like that. So it's been wonderful. Thank you very much for the time for this. Okay. We're going to end this song, this last one, with a song called Clocks. Thank you. We got one more sit up, and we'll be bringing on the symphonic house group in. So we'll be ready to go for that. Just give us a couple minutes for sit up chairs, so we're ready for the house group.